Station and funeral for Harris County Sheriff's Deputy John Coddou is scheduled for next week. He was killed in the line of duty on Tuesday, and today dozens of officers saluted as Deputy Coddou's body was taken from the medical examiner's office to Memorial Oaks Funeral Home. The deputy had stopped to help with a crash on the Grand Parkway when he was hit by a pickup truck. Coddou served with the Harris County Sheriff's Office for 20 years. A visitation is next Tuesday. The funeral will be on Wednesday.